All right, we got all hands on deck on Andy's car.
We
got Efren Diaz and Steve Rupp kind of watching, supervising.
Actually, you know what it was? He put one of those aftermarket valley covers.
You're at the track, you want more power? What do you do? So, yeah, we had a little bit of an oil pressure, but we think it's due to these valley covers. We're going to put some of those little ball bearings down in there.
Yeah.
Just to make sure that that new engine is nice and safe. But Fred from HPS is here to get it handled, and well, Andy's under there getting dirty too, so. Thank you.